Get car insurance quotes fast. Getting a car insurance quote online or over the phone can be very easy, and there are so many amazing deals on car insurance. How do you decide which one to buy? Car insurance companies have gotten really good at making their standard insurance plan look amazing. However, cheap car insurance might be the most expensive decision you ever make. Different insurance coverage, S. Body injury liability. Personal injury protection. Property damage liability. Collision. Comprehensive. Insurance quotes, name, age, history. There are a lot of things that a person will have to fill out on car insurance forms. The most important things that will affect how cheap or expensive your insurance will be is the person's age and driving record. If the person is young or has had an accident within the last 5 years, they will be paying premium monthly rates for insurance. You should never pay for a quote. There are thousands of free online quotes and hundreds of companies. Getting cheap insurance. Most individuals looking for insurance want it cheap and are looking for the best price but also the most coverage. Cheap might not be best, and there are a couple of different options you should consider. First, the different types of coverage which protect you from different potential damages. For example, bodily injury liability covers damages to the other driver and his vehicle. This is great for people who have a tendency to drink because they are more prone to accidents and helps them against not sued for recklessness. Also, if you get into an accident which was not in your plan's coverage, you're going to have to pay for the damages out of pocket, meaning the money you saved by the cheap auto insurance plan will probably result in you losing a lot of money. First, you should decide what accidents are you most prone to, off-roading, ice, etc. Then decide if you can afford to protect yourself better, which could save you hundreds of thousands of dollars in the future. Once you decide on a budget and how much coverage you need, then you go looking for those plans. Another rule of auto insurance is the higher the deductible you put, which can range from $100 to $2,000, the lower your monthly rate is going to be. Deductibles and car insurance. For example, if you get into a car accident and the damage is going to cost $10,000, then the deductible will be used to pay for the repairs up front. So if you put in $2,000, and you had $10,000 in damage, your deductible will pay for $2,000 of the damage, and the car insurance company will cover the other $8,000. The more you can afford to put down upfront for the deductible, the cheaper auto insurance rate you can expect to get. Getting multiple car insurance quotes. A method that is very effective for many individuals who get great coverage and a cheap rate is to fill out a lot of quotes for some determined drivers, that is up to 50. This will really show them the options they have as far as price and coverage go once they have gotten a lot of the driver can decide.